Ever wondered why Alzheimer's disease is often called the long goodbye? Well, the answer lies in the very nature of this disease, its symptoms, and the gradual impact it has on those affected and their loved ones. Alzheimer's disease, a form of dementia, is a progressive disorder that attacks the brain cells, causing memory loss and cognitive decline. It's like an unwelcome visitor that gradually takes over the house, in this case, the brain, and turns everything upside down. One of the earliest signs of Alzheimer's disease is forgetfulness, particularly forgetting recently learned information. It's more than just misplacing your keys or forgetting an appointment. It's like reading a book and forgetting what the previous page was about, or getting lost in your neighborhood that you've lived in for decades. As Alzheimer's disease progresses, symptoms become more severe. People may start to forget important events or people in their lives, have trouble carrying out simple tasks, and eventually they may even forget how to do basic things like dressing or eating. Moreover, Alzheimer's disease can also affect a person's mood and personality. They may become confused, suspicious, or anxious, especially in unfamiliar environments. Imagine feeling like a stranger in your own home. That's what Alzheimer's can do. The exact cause of Alzheimer's disease remains a mystery, but certain factors like age, family history, and genetics play a significant role. Research also suggests that Alzheimer's may be linked to lifestyle factors and conditions that affect the heart and blood vessels. So, what can one do about Alzheimer's disease? Currently, there's no known cure, but treatments are available that can help manage the symptoms and improve quality of life. Medications can temporarily slow the worsening of symptoms for a time. Non-drug approaches can also be beneficial. These include creating a safe and supportive environment, maintaining a routine, and engaging in activities that stimulate the brain and the body. In summary, Alzheimer's disease is a progressive brain disorder that slowly destroys memory and thinking skills. It starts with mild forgetfulness and confusion, but gradually leads to severe memory loss and the inability to carry out simple tasks. Though there's no cure, treatments exist to manage symptoms and improve quality of life. This is the reality of Alzheimer's disease, a bitter truth that many families face every day. But remember, knowledge is power. Understanding the disease and its symptoms is the first step towards managing it and making life better for those affected.